Oh, then front cross. But again, the same thing that if you are here when the dog is there, every step you take here is taking that jump far away. So you have to really be here, one gallop before the dog is on the takeoff point. So about when your dog is here, you should be there if you are doing a flying dog front cross. So if I'm here when the dog is coming out of the tunnel, I started already, just take the takeoff point before the front cross. If I'm not there before the dog, I would do rear cross.
I'm trying to pull.
Or if we are here on time and we don't want to go that side, either the V-set, or we would run more far away and the dog is coming out, just pushing. But it depends how fast the dogs are, how fast you are, how well
sounds
they are
good.
Turning. So there is not good choice for everybody.
So
it's probably so that everybody has to do a different thing to get the best. Then from the weaves to the tunnel.